working on her posture, something she had in lessons last week, and then was looking back at some old video, and some old video showed her in this exact posture, and lately she's been standing up a little taller. So we're gonna do this for a little bit, and then we're gonna hit some balls. The top bar is supposed to go farther than the hip bar that's on the edge. She fits over. She's looking at herself in the mirror. Feel good about that?
But that video I showed you, you were like, you're this distance was amazing from here to here. From the video this weekend when we played, you were here. That's what I'm saying. You were stretched all the way out and bent over. Nice. I mean, that just sounded, barely even sound like you hit the ball. You get what I'm saying? Doesn't that feel nice? Doesn't it sound nice? That's what I'm trying to say. Remember, how many times did I tell you when we were out there at the warming up on the range or whatever, I was like, you don't want to feel like you're cramped, right? And it always seemed like you were. Stand up tall. Look how much it brings you into. That's what I'm saying. Just by standing up tall, so you got to move up to the thing. And when you get in your posture, scoot back. When you get in your posture and scoot back, look how much it takes away from you. But that's what I'm saying. Boom. Loving it. All those went straight down the middle. I love you. It barely sounds like you're hitting the ball. So let's show mom. Did you see did I show you those videos of her posture?
No.
Okay, did you see the video I posted this morning of an old memory? Of a year ago? Okay, well the old memory.
Mm-hmm. I was like this.
No, the old memory. From a year ago, she's like that. Mm-hmm, but this weekend, see how much taller she gets? And Dan wants her like that. That's what she's been working at in class, is looking at herself in the mirror.
Sticking her butt up.
Yeah. So the memory popped over my thing, and I was like, she's bent over. And how many times have you heard me say that? I was like, don't feel like you're jammed. Because it looks like she's jammed when she's up on the range and stuff, you know. And she's like, no, I'm good. And then when that memory, I was like, man, she really bent over. And I looked at last weekend's and I was like, man, she is up taller. So go ahead, show her.
Hard work. Hard work.
That's what they say.
Hard work.
I earn my pay.
Hard work.
Get up about a quarter to three.
Hard work.
Have to go and earn my pay.
Hard work.
Put my boots on and lace them up.
Hard work.
Got another day to work.
Hard work.
Hard work. That's what they say.
Hard work.
Hard work. I earn my pay.
Hard work.
I get off the rock. I move on down.
Hard work.
Got to go. Make the call.
Hard work.
Banging on the doors in the morning.
Hard work.
Get up. Let's go to work.
Hard work.
You bag up your shoots.
Hard work.
You load them up.
Hard work.
Manifest.
Hard work.
Hard work. You gotta do it right.
Hard work.
Hard work. Here we go.
Hard work.
With the sun ready to rock.
Hard work.
Hard work. I'm earning my pay.
Hard work.
Hard work. It's what they say.
Hard work.
We're moving on out.
Hard work.
To go and do my job.
Hard work.
Load them up on the airplane.
Hard work.
Right here, Dixie. Yeah, don't
really look at it.
Boston never, never left.